The AVBOB Poetry Prize winner in Siswati is Nokukanya Matlalela. Congratulations, Nokukanya.
When I had my name being called as a winner, I was just so overwhelmed. It was amazing. I was happy. I liked it, especially because it's my first competition and it's my first time to win a prize like this. When I entered this competition, I didn't really expect to win, but I wanted to improve. I wanted to know where I stand. I've grown personally, and I really like this. And it has motivated me to write every time I get a chance. Every feeling that I get, either it's happiness, or it be sadness, or whatever that I feel like, I just feel like expressing it on paper. For South Africa, I would just say that start writing. I'm a first-time writer, and I'm a first-time winner, Alpha Poetry winner. Amazing, isn't it? So you all just start writing. If you want to write, just start writing. You never will until you just do it. Just do it. Thank you.